In a beautiful gesture of devotion, gold medal karate coach Surekha Kunkalayekar crafted and offered various handmade flower garlands to Lord Ganapati. Known for her achievements in karate, Surekha demonstrated her artistic side through this offering, symbolizing both reverences and creativity during the Ganesh Chaturthi celebration. This act of devotion adds a personal touch to the festivities, blending her love for the tradition with her passion for excellence.